Hi, I'm Bobby Crispy. This video is part of my guitar lesson series. So today I'll show how to play the theme from The Godfather on acoustic guitar. So I'll play it first, and then I'll show how it's played note for note using tabs. Alright, here goes. Okay, I've broken it down into six sections. I'll play each section slowly as you can follow along with the tabs, okay? So here it goes, part one. Part two. Part three. Part four. Part five. And part six. Okay, and now I'll show the finger picking. I don't use a pick, I just use just my thumb and the three middle fingers. Okay, so here it goes. Thank you. Okay, and that's the lesson. I hope you have found it helpful, and thanks for watching.